morning to everyone here. I must say initially I thank our management, our secretary, our director, and teaching staff, as well as your students. So I thank them for giving me the opportunity today to represent my company here as in the field of transcription, that is in medical transcription. So regarding the job to say about, I'll discuss this in the later part of my meeting today. I am having a very good time today with you people. So regarding the job, I'll tell you later on, but let me start with the with some of the terms that have been required even when you're facing in your jobs or even in your career. These things will definitely help you if you can kindly focus on this and utilize this as such as the opportunities that come into your way. So besides this, what I would like to start upon my day with you is the quotes which could define you, certain quotes which will definitely help you in your future. So starting as such as with the motivational quotes, as first one has, I don't regret the things that I have done, I regret the things I didn't do when I had the chance. To emphasize on this, as I know this is a very important quote, that rather having the tantrums of why I should have not done this, why you should have done this, okay? When you had a chance, then you know it was skipped on. So this is one. And not later on regretting these things in our day-to-day life, you know. Well, that is to say that in today's, you have opportunity everywhere in everyone's life that comes in. So rather than saying it as, on a later part, we'll do it today or tomorrow or the time, where instead of postponing it, or instead of, if this is not productive, or if it is not result-oriented, well and fine. You can organize, you can plan, you can sketch out things to really put these words or really put this, these terms in the chances that could come to you. So utilize the chance when it comes to you, an opportunity when it comes, because opportunity comes once. It may not be once again. So anything that comes as an opportunity, so take those opportunity and do not regret for this later on. It may be anything. Okay, decision making, planning, even as such as advices. So all these comes as together as this is one, as the terms that I just said this was a beautiful quote, as I don't regret the things that I have done, I regret the things that I didn't do when I had the chance. I think this is once again a very important quote. It shows that in order to succeed, your desire for success should be greater than the fear of failure. Failure or a fear of failure. This is something, usually people think of failure. Yes, of course, we are, but proper sketching of a plan with lead to this type is what we say it as failure. So anything that we try to think about or plan about is your desire for success should always be, your success percentage should be greater than the failure that what you think. Yes? This is once again as such as on decision making, what you decide is your decision that you take. Whether it may be anything, even if your decision is standing alone and you are firm to do this or you firm to take this decision, and that alone will make it alone. So this is what is about the decision making. These are the words, this has been said by Albert Einstein. I'm thankful for all of those who said no to me. It's because of them I am doing it myself. That is, despite failures, despite lack of appreciation, lack of guidance, lack of putting the knowledge together, is all as what has made. So repeated again and again is what is this phrase means, as quote means. I'm thankful to all of those who said no. That is, they said that it cannot be, or it cannot prove fruitful, or anything which is being has planned. So this is what the quote of Albert Einstein saying it has this.